Consider this spiffy new finite state machine. It accepts both one or more letters, like word, W, O, R, D, and also one or more digits, 1, 2, 3. In fact, there's a sense in which it accepts either A through Z plus or 0 through 9 plus. Note its two accepting states, such power. Can we do the same thing with regular expressions? It turns out we can with a new regular expression operator, a new bit of syntax in regular expressions that I'm going to teach you. This vertical bar means I match either the thing on the left or the thing on the right. It's formally called disjunction sometimes, but we can just read it as or. Match A through Z plus or 0 through 9 plus. For example, let's say we want to find all matches of lowercase a through z plus or 0 through 9 plus in Goethe 1749. We'll get both Goethe and 1749. We don't get the capital G because we asked for lowercase letters over here. One of Goethe's most famous works is Faust, in which an old man makes a literal deal with the devil. In an incredible surprise move, it does not go particularly well. And in fact, the phrase Faustian bargain has entered the modern English lexicon, meaning a deal that you really don't want to make or where you're giving up too much to get something. While we're here, our old friend regular expression 0 through 2 is really just 0, 1, 2. So I could write out A through Z as 26 different choices, but that's not very concise.